Hello student, welcome back to VPM Paper Technique YouTube channel again. Hi, I am Shweta Patel. Today my topic is operator in SQL. This is the part of unit 3 and the unit name is Introduction to SQL. In this session we will learn what is the operator in SQL, different type of operator in SQL and the example of operators. While handling a data in a database, we often require to perform different kind of operation to manipulate and retrieve a data. SQL being the base of database management system offer various operator to perform such operation. In this session on a SQL operator, I will discuss the various operator used in SQL. For that, first of all, we know that what is the operator. SQL statement generally contain some reserved keywords or a character that are used to perform operation such as a comparison and arithmetic operation, etc. This reserved word or character are known as a operators. SQL operator are reserved keyword used in the where clause of the SQL statement to perform arithmetic, logical and comparison operation. Operator act as a conjunction in a SQL statement to fulfill the multiple condition in a statement. So these are about the operators in a SQL. Since there are a different type of operators available in a SQL, let us understand the same in the next section of this session on the SQL operators. Generally, there are main three types of operator available in a SQL, and that are the types of operator. The first one is SQL arithmetic operator. The second one is SQL comparison operator and the third one is SQL logical operator. Now, this operator are used to perform some operation based on the requirement of the operator. Like this, the first one is arithmetic operator. This operator are used to perform operations such as addition, multiplication, subtraction, etc. Let us assume two variables like A and B. And if we want to perform the operation, the arithmetic operation like addition, subtraction and multiplication or division, modulation, etc. For that, we use here the plus sign. The plus sign is used to add two value of the variable like this. If the value of A is a 50 and the value of B is a 100, then we provide the plus operator for addition of this A and B, then we get the output as a 150. Same for the subtraction and same for the multiplication. The next arithmetic operators are divide and modulo. The divide left hand operator by the right hand operator and modulo, it divide the left hand operator by the right hand operator and return remainder. So these are the arithmetic operator which are used for performing the arithmetic operation on a SQL database. We see the simple example of arithmetic operator. That means from SQL command prompt, we use the arithmetic operator for performing the addition, subtraction, multiplication of the two variables value. For that, suppose we write here select, like I have a one variable which have a value 40 and 20 plus 20. The plus is the operator which are used for addition operation. And then I write here from dual. UL is a system inbuilt table which are used for performing this type of operation directly. Now we put here semicolon. See here, you get the answer as a 60. That means 40 plus 20, we get the addition of 40 plus 20, 60. Suppose you want to use here subtraction operator. For that, we use here minus sign. And again, we use the dual table for performing this operation. We get the 20 as a subtraction. We get the result 20 as a subtraction. Suppose you want to use here multiplication. And then again we use the dual table. And then we get the 800. The result of multiplication is 800. Suppose we use here division. Then we get the 2. So these are the arithmetic operator which are used for performing arithmetic operation on a particular value of the variable or the particular record of the data of the database. Now we discuss the comparison operator of SQL. These are the comparison operator of SQL which are used for comparing the value of two variables. And the variables are considered as an operand. That means the variable are known as an operand in a SQL. The first operator, the first comparison operator is a equal. It examines both the operand, means it examines the value of the both variable that are equal or not. If they are equal, then the condition become a true. And if they are not equal, then condition become a false. The next comparison operator is not equal to. That is a totally opposite to equal to. This is used to check the value of both operand equal or not. If not equal, then condition become a true. And if are equal, then condition become a false. Like this, A is not equal to B. If it is true, then it return true. And if it is false, then it return false. So, these are the not equal to. The second one is not greater than. That means it examines that the value of left operand is not greater than the value of right operand. Like A not greater than B. If it is true, then it return true. If the condition is false, then it return false. The next comparison operator are greater than. It examines the left operand value is greater than the right operand. If it is yes, that means if the condition is true, then it become a true. And if the condition become a false, then it return false. Like this, if A greater than B, if A is greater than B, if it is true, then it return true. And if it is not true, then it return false. The next comparison operator is less than. That means it examines the left operand value is less than the right operand. If it is yes, then it return true. And if it is not, then it return false. Like this, A is less than B. If it is true, then it return true. And if the condition is false, then it return false. Now, not less than equal to. That means it examines that the left operand value is not less than the right operand value. Like this, if A is not less than B, then if the condition is true, then it return true. And if the condition is false, then it return false. The next comparison operators are greater than equal to. That means it examines that the value of left operand is greater than or equal to value of the right operand or not. If yes, then condition become true. And if not, then condition become false. Like this A greater than equal to B. The next one is less than or equal to. It is the opposite of greater than equal to. That examine the value of left operand is less than or equal to the value of right operand or not. If yes, then condition become true. And if not, then condition become false. Let's see the example of comparison operator. For that, I have a one table like this. Select star from student. My table name is a student. And this table have a total 6 record. This table contain main 5 types of column like a roll number, student name, branch, age and city. Using a comparison operator, I want to use or I want to find out the age or I want to find out the student whose age is greater than 20. For that, I write here select star from student where age is greater than or equal to 20. Or we only use greater than 20. That means it will display the records. It will display the student record whose age is greater than 20. See here. It will display the student name whose age are greater than 20. Like 21 and 22. So these are the example of comparison operator. I also show you the one example in which I want to only find out the student who are computer student only. For that way, write here branch equal to computer. CE, that is a computer only. Let's see here. There are two students who have a computer branch. Like Shweta and Neha, both are a computer branch student. So these are the equal operator. So these are the comparison operator which are used for this type of situation. Now we discuss logical operator. SQL provide 3 logical operator and that are AND, OR and NOT. The first AND operator. This operator allows the existence of multiple conditions in an SQL statement. That means the AND operator is used to combine 2 or more conditions in where clause and having clause. When where clause is used in a SQL statement, each row of table is proceed one by one. If any row satisfy all the condition combined using the AND operator, then it will include in the result set. That means AND required all the condition to be a true to consider the entire clause true. That means in an AND operator, the condition which is specified by the SQL statement must be true. The next one is a OR operator. This OR operator is also used to combine 2 or more conditions in where clause and having a clause. This operator is used to combine multiple conditions in a single SQL statement. When we use OR operator with the where clause, it used in a SQL statement, then each row of the table is proceed one by one. If any row satisfy any condition combined using the OR operator, then it will included in the result set. In an OR operator required any one condition to be true to consider the entire clause true. That means in our operator, we have only check any of one condition must be a true. So this is the OR operator. Now the next one is a NOT operator. NOT operator is used to negate the result of any condition or a group of condition. That means, suppose we consider the one example in which we want to find out the customer who do not belong to Anand city. For that we use the NOT operator. The next SQL operator are in, between and like. The in operator is used to select data that belong to some particular set of value. Select row that contain any one value given in a set. For that we use the in operator. It is a similar to equal, but equal compare single value to another single value, while in compare single value to a list of value provided with the condition with in operator. So it is also known as a set searching operator. The set or the list of value can be used when there is a need to use a multiple or condition, or it can be used with the numeric character as well as date data type. Like suppose I want to find out the employees which are coming from city Ahmedabad, Vadodara or Surat. For that we use in operator. The next operator is a between operator. It is also known as range searching operator. This operator is used to select data that belong to some particular range, like from range lower limit to upper limit. This operator select row that contain a value within a specified lower and upper limit. The lower and upper limit value must be linked with the keyword AND. And the lower and upper limit are inclusive in the length. For example, suppose I want to find out the employee who having a salary between 15,000 to 20,000. In this situation, we use the between operator. And the between operator is specified the range, and that's why it is known as a range searching operator. The next operator is a like operator, and it is also known as a character operator or pattern matching operator. This character operator can be used to manipulate the way character string are represent, both in the output of data as well as in providing a condition. Character operator have a value and which display the records. It will display the selected rows that contain a similar pattern to a given pattern. This is similar to equal, but the equal operator compare for the exact matching, while like compare for the pattern similarity. And it can be used with the character data type only. That means for string only. The pattern can be formed by using the two wildcard character. The first one is a modulo and the second one is a underscore. Suppose, like example, I want to display employees which have a city name starting with A. That means I want to list out the employee whose city name start with the A. For that we use the like operator. Let's see the one example for and or not in like and between. Suppose I want to find out the student, or I want to define the student whose age is 21 and who are a computer student. For that I write here select star from student where My first condition is that whose age is equal to 21 and who are in a branch from computer. Yes, Neha. Neha have a 21 age and she is a computer branch student. So in this statement, we specify both condition and the both condition are true. Suppose we put here or. Instead of and, we put here or. That means either this condition is true or either this condition is true. Now we get the result. Three records, three students who are have a age 21 and who have a branch computer. That means both the condition, either this will be execute or this will be execute. એટલે આ બંને condition માંથી કોઈ ભી એક condition satisfy થશે તો એનો record અહીંયા display કરશે. જેમ કે શ્વેતા અને નેહા છે computer branch ના છે, that's why it display here Shweta and Neha. And Pinjal have a 21 age. Pinjal have a 21 age. That's why it display here. Okay. So, OR operator je che, e OR operator ma apne banne ma thi ek condition ne satisfy kare che. And based on the satisfaction of condition, e record ne display kare che. While in an AND operation, in an AND operator, we have to compulsory check both the condition. That means the both condition must be true. Jo banne sachi hashe toj record display thashe. Jare or condition ma banne ma thi ek record sachu hashe to bhi data display thashe. So these are the and or operator of logical operator. Now suppose I want to use the not operator. For that I write here select star from student where not branch equal to computer. That means computer branch na hoy eva badhaj record display karo. To computer branch wala records je che ahiya display thaya nathi. Computer sivay ni badhi branch na record ahiya display thaya che. So this is the not operator. Now we use in operator. In operator is used for displaying the record which specify the some criteria. That means which check the value of the variable from the specified list. Like this, I want to display the record of student whose city in only Modasa, Surat and Ahmedabad. We have to specify here the single quotes. Then semicolon. Okay, the column name is not right here. Just we have to see the output of this query and see here. It will display the student who lives in Ahmedabad, Modasa and Surat. So this is the in operator. This is the in logical operator of SQL. Now between. For that, again we use the same query, but instead of in, select star from student where age between 20 and 21. That means it will display the student record whose age are between 20 to 21. See here, only 20 to 21 age will be displayed. That means between operator is used for specifying the range. Range specify karva mate apde between operator no use kariye chhe. Okay, and the last one is a like operator. Like operator is specially used for displaying the particular pattern of the name. Like this, like, suppose I want to find out the name of student whose name is start from the first letter P. For that, we write here capital P, then ampersand, and then single quotes over, then semicolon. Like name, where name like this. See here, Tinjal and Paras. So this like operator is used for displaying the particular pattern of the name of the record. So these are the logical operator of the SQL. Hope now you are clear about operators, the different types of operator available in a SQL. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.